Come. Come. Yes. Come? What?
You look tense, Jean-Luc. Come and have a cup of tea. I'll make it good and strong, the way you like it.
But why now? Suddenly?
You mean out here? Is what you say is the end of the universe?
Maman, do you understand these things?
Captain? You were reported headed for...
Just a moment, number one.
We should not let ourselves die, Jean-Luc.
I agree with her, Jean-Luc.
Computer, locate Commander Data for me.
Commander Data is on the bridge.
Engage. Steady. Now, reverse and stop. Tasers, fire! Torpedoes away!
Fire.
Open hailing frequencies.
Frequencies open, sir.
This is Jean-Luc Picard, captain of the Enterprise. Klaxon, Ries, Blaj, Blan, Arnik, Karnik. Trasula.
Captain.
Mr. LaForge. We are operating at 96% engine efficiency. Well done.
Excellent.
An ale for me. And for my officers. In fact, ales for everyone. Oh. Here's to the finest crew in Starfleet. Here. You know, back when I was in the academy, we would follow every toast with a song. I wonder if I can... Oh, yes. Come cheer up, my lads, 'tis to glory we steer, to find something new in this wonderful year. To honor we call you as free men of slaves, for who are so free as the sons of the waves? Heart of oak are our ships, jolly tars are our men. We always are ready, steady boys, steady. We'll fight and we'll conquer again and again. Come cheer up, my lads, 'tis to glory we steer. You'll find something new in this
one. Lander. What's the captain up to?
Counselor. What's today's date? The date.
One close at hand, yet unattainable. I can do anything for you, Captain. anything you could ever imagine.
You owe me something. You do realize that, don't you? I'm a woman. I haven't had the comfort of a husband. A man.
Not now, Doctor. Please.
Captain, are you all right?
My head. Oh. Dizzy. I can't.
No!
Log, supplemental. After meeting with the senior officers, Dr. Crusher and I have decided to approach the captain regarding his recent behavior.
Yes.
I'd like you to come to sick bay for some examinations, Captain.
Oh. I'd be glad to when I'm free.
I'd like to conduct them now, sir.
Why? What can I do for you, number one?
Sir, Counselor Troy has recommended the examinations.
Same question. Why?
It is my duty to inform the captain. We believe he may be under some kind of alien influence which may constitute a danger to this ship.
I consider it equally possible that the two of you and Counselor Troy are overworked and possibly suffering hallucinations. Now, this is an order. You will arrange medical and psychiatric exams both for yourself and them. Doctor, are you aware everyone is behaving strangely? I'm sorry, I really am too busy for this kind of nonsense. Do I have to call security to force you to report to the sick bay?
No, sir.
Mr. Walker?
Hold for my order.
Captain, number 4 shield has failed. Increasing power to number 3 shield to compensate.
Hell, move us closer. 10 million kilometers.
Sir, at that distance, the ship will not withstand the magnetic fields and radiation. We will not survive.
Take us in, Mr. Crusher.
Belay that order.
You're relieved of duty, Commander. Mr. Worf, confine Mr. Riker to his quarters.
Captain Picard, you are now relieved of duty. I judge you to be disabled and mentally incapacitated.
Security! Red alert! Restrain the captain!
This is blinding me!
Captain! I'll help you if you let me!
Someone restrain the captain!
You've made a decision to leave the ship.
I must.
Why?
The energy in the vortex wants me.
You're certain?
Yes. It's an entity. A life form. Which recognizes the Enterprise as an entity with me as its brain, and it wants me.
Shuttle Bay 2.
What's your other option?
This is our only chance.
Captain Picard!
Can I help you, Mr. Picard?
Mr. Worf.
And
don't bet on it, Picard.